The horizon regrid operation will effortlessly move a horizon from one coordinate space to another. For example, a 3D horizon resampled to 2D survey and vice versa, or, as in this example, a 2D-3D multi-survey horizon resampled to a regular XY grid. Here, my ultimate goal is to create a regional surface, filling all the gaps between the survey lines. Interpolate will only work in the coordinate space that the horizon currently exists in. As this is a multi-survey horizon, it will not interpolate into the space between 2D lines, due to the fact there are no survey values there. When I run interpolate, I get an error that multi-survey horizons cannot be directly interpolated, along with advice on what to do instead. First, I must regrid the horizon into XY coordinate space. Other software might call this a surface grid, but InSight defines it as an XY horizon to simplify project management. The default XY increment is defined by the smallest increment in the original horizon, which in this case is 12.25 meters. A quick calculation determines that the final XY grid would be around 21,000 rows by 26,000 columns, over 500 million grid cells. That is a lot of calculations, and although InSight can handle it, it will take a few minutes. A better approach is to think about the final acceptable resolution of the regional surface. Increments between 200 meters and 1 kilometer are usually more than acceptable for a 200 kilometer grid. I will use an increment of 500 meters, creating a grid with around 340,000 grid cells. Whoa, look how fast that computes. Save the new horizon and rename it if required. Use the new horizon as input to the interpolate process. Think about the max search distance to interpolate across. Here the default 2000 meters makes almost no impact and must be discarded. Increasing to 40,000 should do the trick. The final grid is calculated at the same resolution as the input horizon. In this example, 500 meters by 500 meters. Again, look at how computationally fast using an appropriate resolution is. Save the interpolated horizon and rename as required. Should you ever need to reverse the process and sample a regional XY grid to a survey-based horizon, use the regrid operation in reverse. The input is now the XY regional horizon. The output is one of the available surveys. Save each new horizon and rename as required. Repeat the regrid process for each survey of interest. Note that the 2D surveys are size limited to the defined lines. The 3D survey, however, will grow to include any new data that is added to it. In this case, this is not desired, and the result must be deleted. Using polygon control will prevent data escaping your live trace locations. After regridding to each available survey, you can use horizon maths to merge the horizons together as a single multi-survey horizon. If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dug.com. And remember, have fun with InSight!